All right, hello. We are here on the Sky Temple map. I am Lethe playing Cho.
And I am Phwop playing Gall.
We're trying to get Cho and Gall for Phwop. I already have it because a friend of mine played two games with me. Not played games, we have to win two games. So that makes it a bit more interesting.
This could be a series all on its own.
Right. But we are against AI, so it should be okay. If we lose, it's a disgrace and we deserve it.
Disgrace.
We are additionally playing with Cinnamon Bear, who's another friend of ours, on Lieutenant Morales.
Yes. So sick heals up on our one health bar. Is that how it
Yeah, we
works?
have a single health bar, which is ginormous. We're like a raid boss.
Yes.
I'm wondering if he's gonna go with the stim drone to jack up our attack speed.
Oh, that would be great for your
Choose a
physical
tower.
abilities, correct? I would
Yes. So you
prepare
check it out. We're
for a
carrying our horse
ceaseless
because we're too
battle.
fat to ride it.
If you wish to live, that is.
Hurry up, Oaf.
So, are you ready to have an adventure?
Is Hurry Up, Oaf an
The
ability you
time
have?
has come.
No, it's what you have instead of a mount.
Okay, so how do I
The
follow
temple
you?
opens
Oh, I
in
mount us up.
10 seconds.
No, I mount us up. You press Z and that just makes me run faster.
Five, four,
You follow. There's a little
three,
box somewhere that you can
two,
check which will center
one.
you on me.
Go fight. Do
Yes,
whatever it is you
is it
do.
a. Aha! Lock camera on Gall.
So part of the problem we're going to face is that since we are two players and one character, you can see that we have no one soaking bottom.
Oh,
And we
I
have
see.
two supports, which means that one of them would have to be alone soaking a lane. It's just not a good idea.
Yeah.
So we'll have a little bit of a problem there. It's a good thing we're not playing against actual people.
Oh,
Oh, he's a
what?
polymorph. Okay, so I'm gonna throw the E.
How do I?
There, got it. You
Okay,
did it.
sweet.
All right, I'm gonna back up. I'm gonna throw it.
All
It'll
right.
blow up on its own after a little bit, so. So you
Okay.
can see we at level one have like 3,500 health.
Nice.
And it great, we've got a Zagara pushing bottom all alone against us. Oh, sorry, I pressed the E and I didn't tell you.
Okay.
So, it ends up being on you to pay a lot of attention because sometimes I'm going to forget to call things.
Soon they shall
Yeah.
bask in
Do
All
we
right.
have mana, or do we just get to use our abilities as often as we can?
We just use our abilities.
Okay.
My magic
All right, let's
flows.
I'm throwing the E at Joanna. All
Got
right,
her.
chasing her away at least is good. We're gonna stay here. We're not gonna chase. Don't
Yeah.
chase, Laylee. Bad Laylee.
No, Lily, no.
Oops, I went the wrong direction. Throwing. Good, good.
Think I got it. Okay, that thing should be down.
Yep.
This little one.
All right, we got Zagara here.
Should I focus her
Going.
down? I am.
Gonna
Tell
throw
me if
my
you need
E
a
at her.
speed boost. Oh, I missed it, sorry.
Yeah, it's fine. She's gonna go away. We're not gonna
Follow her.
chase her.
Oh, okay.
Oh, fucking Hydralisk, get lost. Right now, you might want to speed boost us.
All right, I got a
Little
talent.
cartoon run. And we're here just in time for the
Rune
sippy
Bop
cup.
range. Rune Black heals when hitting heroes. Ranger. Heal. Let's go heal, maybe?
Yeah, probably.
20% is pretty good. Got it. Alright, suck it, Johanna. Suck
Going
it,
towards
boss.
Zara.
Boom!
Good, good, good.
Like a boss. Alright, Vala, go away, go away.
Going.
Nailed it.
Escaping. Oh
Oops.
no.
You will
Okay,
So.
what traits did I choose?
Yeah.
Okay, damaging heroes reduces our run cooldown. I don't know if that applies to
My
both of
temple's
us.
power
has been expanded. Well, so that's your the mount cooldown. You
are strong. Your mount button. Oh, so do you have, what's your Z button?
Mine is actual mount.
Oh, okay, okay.
Because, you know, we run faster when we're carrying the huge horse for no good reason.
We're probably great at murking.
We're not great. We're okay.
Uh-oh, I unlocked
the
camera.
We have a slow attack speed.
I didn't unlock my camera. You juked me. You want this?
I'm going up to Lily, throwing and...
Boom!
Throwing.
Got him.
Oh. No, no, be gone. Yeah, 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 I gotcha. Lieutenant Morales wants to go down.
Are we in trouble? Yeah. Alright. I can't speed boost yet because cooldown maybe?
Or maybe you can't do it when we're mounted.
Oh, that makes sense. We can grab a sippy cup.
No. Alright, rolling.
Boom, like a boss. Zagara, suck it.
Rolling.
Boom.
Okay, there's only one temple open, so we should all go down there.
Oops.
Got a talent. I've been going a W build here with a Blazing Heal, because last time I did a Q build and I did this, it wasn't that worthwhile.
Oh, okay. I had something.
Yeah, we need to coordinate a little bit better. That's my bad, too. Rolling.
Okay.
I don't really like this Q ability, personally.
Okay, Zagara.
Rolling.
I think she moved. Watch out, we're taking a lot of damage.
Yeah, yeah. Z, hit your Z.
Hit it, hit it.
Good job.
Damn, they got it.
Yeah.
Maybe we should just thing back. No, we're good, maybe.
So I think because the sippy cup does percent of health, that it's even better for...
Oh, okay.
Oh, and we did not note that our name here is Lethwop. Lethwop.
What? It combines your names?
Yeah, that's kinda awesome. So if we were doing it the other way, it'd be like Fweef.
Fweef? Rough. Yep.
Rolling. Burn.
We're doing good. Get that health.
God, I really don't like this Q at all. Aw, balls.
That's okay. That's because we were rocking them. Come on, they wasted an ult on just us.
So keep in mind that even if you don't detonate the E, it will hurt whoever it hits rolling along the way, so don't worry too much about it. Right, they're a level ahead of us.
This bouncy bomb is awesome.
Yeah, it is. Okay, now we have ults. Rolling.
I only get the one.
You only get the one what?
The shadow volley.
Oh, you're talent locked. You're talent gated because you're not full account level yet. So, in case you don't know, if you are account level, I don't even think you have to be 40, you will never be talent gated.
Oh.
Yeah. So for instance, when I pick up a character level 1, right, I'm level 2 on Cho, but I can get both ults because...
Ah, interesting. Yeah.
So I'm going to go with the reach out and pull someone in ult.
All right, mine is the shadow... Shadow Ray thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Which I just used. Oh, sorry, I missed the bomb.
Fine.
Running. Cinnamon Bear, we need you. That bouncing ball is awesome.
Yeah.
And we're full health again. Nice.
Yeah, that's in part to me with my W build, and in part to Cinnamon Bear being the medic.
Yeah.
So I note with some embarrassment that we have a basic horse. I forgot to pick a better mount for us to carry over our shoulders.
Level up. Red orb grants bonus. Increases each bounce. Let's go with bonus speed.
I went with molten block, which lets us do an invulnerability thing if we need it. You're dead. No, you're dead. No, Joanna. We're not going to chase her. That's a bad plan.
Sadly. So close. But at least we got the capture. Oops, I hit the boost and then we turn mount. So we going down the bottom?
Yep.
You initiated that, right? I didn't have to.
What, the medevac thing?
Oh, missed it. Sorry. Die. Oh, come on, bouncy thing. Get... How'd we do? Did we get that?
No. I don't think so. Now, you'll note, when you get to 20, if you make it that far in this game, you have an ability which lets you keep casting even after I die.
What?
Yeah.
That's crazy. How are we doing? We're a level ahead now?
Yes. Let's help Asmodan Merc here.
Alright. Gorilla Radio. Turn those bombs up.
I'm gonna go Merc.
We should capture this mercenary camp.
Alright.
Rolling.
They see me rolling. They hate him.
This fort should be our target.
You wanna go center and push that lane?
Yeah.
I think Lily's got it, I guess. We could wrap up behind these guys. Oh, they're what? Oh no, they're ranked up. He's gonna shoot him. Oh, he just keeps shooting.
Yeah. It shoots like for 5 seconds.
It's like a machine gun ability.
Right, let's.
Soon they shall pass in my glory.
Alright.
Yeah, medevac is really good on this map.
Oh yeah, it feels pretty good.
I like the UI change.
Oh yeah. It reminds me of Legacy of the Void a lot.
So we can see that Cinnamon Bear has taken a talent which gives shield when she's healing something at full health. That's a little white bar on her health there.
Oh yeah, we probably got a 6 shield, or is it just a specific amount?
I'm not exactly sure.
Oh, nice.
Rolling the bomb.
Okay, hard to tell what's going on. All right, go ult. Oh, sorry, I missed the bomb.
No, go back in the thing.
Die, Cho Gall. Or what's his name?
Asmodan?
Thrall. Oh, you chose the wrong person to try and tank.
Oh, I didn't notice that now on the mini map, the towers their little icon changes as they take damage.
Interesting.
Gets smaller, so you can tell just by looking at the minimap how much health keeps and such have.
Oh, because they get dimmer? I see.
Get shorter. And dimmer. Yeah, you're right, dimmer. It's less filled out. Rolling.
I see this. They ran away.
Uh-oh.
Alright, I'm ulting. They're regretting. Good. That was pretty sick ult.
Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. You can end up wasting it against very mobile characters. So.
Yeah, it doesn't turn very fast.
And so if you know that they've got lots of characters that are probably going to take blink, then it may not be worth taking at all.
Yeah.
Granted, you didn't have a choice, but... So we're going to take down all the buildings for max XP.
Nice. Ult's up in 20 seconds.
Go take some temples.
Alright.
So they're probably going to follow us to this temple, so we'll probably have a
nice team fight here. It's 43 seconds till my ult is back up, unfortunately.
Yeah, well, they've hung back. They're stopping a minion wave.
Okay, what's the next trait? Keep casting after death. Yeah, I'm not leveled enough for that yet.
Oh, right. Yeah, it makes sense. Alright, we got one down here.
Oops, sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Die for all. Yes! Nailed it. Nailed it. All that Asmodan practice.
Yeah.
That bouncy orb went in exactly the wrong direction. Alright, this is ours. Is there another temple at the top?
Yeah, it looks like it's being taken by the other team at the moment. So we're gonna deal with that.
All right, I'm gonna ult.
Okay. All right, no. We broke him off.
Oh, so I just noticed the ability comes online sometimes, and I'm like, hey, why is that ability online?
All right, Shadow. So we took both of those.
Shadow Fury pierces now.
Let's see. I'm gonna go with the Will of Gall. It says Gall can make you unstoppable now.
Okay.
So I guess that's when you activate the trait.
Every time you Oh, I see. Yeah, it's an extra trait, yeah.
Okay, good. So it's like a number one or two or something?
Yeah. So is unstoppable just you can't be slowed and stuff?
Yeah, it means I can't be stunned or rooted or anything like that. So it's good for escapes.
Okay.
And they have roots, withdrawal.
Oh, pierce your team, bitches. Oh, I should have hit the speed boost there. Okay, right. We rocked them pretty good though.
Yeah, they're done for. All right.
Hey, that was pretty successful.
Yep. I mean, we got to 20, so we got to see all of the different traits at least.
Nice, nice. Do we want to swap heads now?
We can do that. That's fine by me. So,
it's a good thing you said GG because the other head forgot.
Yeah. And you're supposed to be the smart one.
Not the friendly one, though.
No, that's true. All right, so I completed some kind of quest, a warrior quest. I got 310 gold.
I need to play as warriors.
I soaked up the most damage of anyone, 76,000.
Oh, where can you see that? Oh, stats.
Go to the stats screen. Yeah. And you did most hero damage.
Woot! By a long shot.
All right, so let's just keep recording instead of cutting it off.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fine, because it's not really a stream, but kind of. Okay, sir, I'm going to change now to Gall.
So I'm going to go in here, and I can select Cho.
Alex fucked off, it looks like.
I think he had to go to work. He said he had time for one or two games right before we started the last game. All right.
I didn't catch that.
Consuming Blaze reduces incoming basic attacks.
Yeah, so I was doing a W build. That's the Consuming Blaze.
Okay. And what was the one you said you didn't like?
The Q ability.
The Surging Fist.
I mean, it's good for escapes. I don't like it as an engage or something to actually do damage.
Yeah, interesting. It's probably really good if you're behind people or...
Yeah. Let's see.
Yeah, okay. Consuming Blaze is awesome.
What am I going to go for? So,
I mean,
if you go for the W build, I can go for a Q build. Like, there's at level 7, I can get increases Shadow Flame damage against Consuming Blaze targets.
Oh, yeah, I saw that and kind of wanted it, but I couldn't even tell. Yeah, I can do that.
All right. Is there any other? Let's look for other synergy in talents. So I can increase Shadow Flame width.
I mean, Shadow Flame's good, especially if you can increase its attack range at some point.
You can increase its width, and then you can do the extra damage, but those are the only two talents.
Rune Bomb now returns to you, damaging enemies in its path.
Yeah, it rolls back to you.
That would give you more time to blow it up, but I find mostly they're gone by that time.
Yeah, I mean, and if you want to focus on your bomb at level 4, I have a trait that increases your range of your bomb. So if you increased its range and it came back.
Yeah, I'm going to have to choose a bomb trait at level 4. One is it empowers my next basic attack every time I use it.
Okay.
Which means I would be throwing it out a lot. And then the other is that it comes back power surge. And let's have it come back. I bet we'll be great with wave clear, and it'll give us more chances to blow it up.
Okay. So then I can choose it for either that it heals when hitting heroes or that the range is longer. Let's try range.
Yeah, I did heal, I think, but range would be cool. Oh, yeah, range with the rollback will actually be kind of cool.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. All right. So...
And I'm going to focus on Consuming Blaze. It looks like it's got nice heals for us. I'll have to take the Hammer of Twilight.
Okay, so I can take either slow or... I can take either heroic. So the Twisting Nether one, the one that you couldn't get, after 1 second, nearby enemies are slowed for 40% while you channel up to 5 seconds. So that means I have to stand still.
You don't even stand.
Oh, that's true. You have to stand.
You probably just can't do anything else.
Yeah, okay. So I might try that one. I haven't tried it before. Especially if you have the W, because that will keep them close to us.
Yeah.
And so then you can W them and all that good stuff.
The W, how does that keep them close to us?
No. My alternate hero
will keep them close to us.
And then your W will then be able to work better because they're close.
It's just nearby enemies. Okay. Yeah. I'll just focus on Consuming Blaze. Okay. And then I guess Upheaval grants you resistance, reducing your damage taken by 50% for 5 seconds, or basic attacks are now ranged, slow tart, and slow tart. What?
Oh, wow.
But your basic attack becomes ranged and slows targets by 20% for 2 seconds. That's insane.
I've never tried that one.
All right. Well, we'll try that. All right. I'm prepared.
All right. I am ready.
The apocalypse. Since we don't have mana, I'm going to be throwing all my abilities out all the time. I'm going to try and tell you when I blaze.
Okay.
And flame on.
Oh, no. Don't say it like that. We're over. We're like flame on. I'm like one of those like androgynous anime villains.
Yes. Tuxedo mask. Flame on.
So we are on Dragonshire.
Sweet.
Which we did during our practice games.
I assume it's a huge waste for us to become the Dragon Knight.
Yes, that would be a mistake. So probably Leoric should become the dragon.
I'll note that we are a level 60 character right now.
Oh, yeah.
Prepare for combat. Choose
all right.
A target.
I'm assuming Blaze. Oh, yeah.
Who's in the other team? We have no one with stealth, so I'm not going to get the eye.
We're going center, I assume.
Sure. You get to decide. I'm going to increase Shadow Flare width.
Battle okay. Commencing.
Going for the Q. Ouch.
What it meant was bomb.
Five, four, three,
Blaze.
Two, one.
Oh, I have to activate that. Okay. All right.
Yeah, so there's a wind up period on your queue, and then
you can use it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Right. Don't
bomb. Yeah.
Remember that when you move, my vision changes.
Yeah, you're locked to me, right?
Yep.
Bomb. Consuming.
No, you did not do consuming.
Oh, I totally did.
You did the chargey thing.
I'm gonna bomb. Beautiful.
I killed him before the bomb with my Q.
Okay. Bomb. Oh no.
Yeah, okay. you can't do that, so don't worry.
Bomb.
So we should not be in the center here.
Okay. Consume. Oh,
we should go bottom.
Alright, I'm going bottom. Mounting.
We got the
bomb. Okay. Bomb. Nice.
Remember to keep an eye on our health.
Bomb.
Oops. That was a little premature in my part.
Sorry. I'm gonna mount up and get a sippy cup.
Okay. So there's like, there's Rexxar with Misha down here, and then us. We are like a two character.
Shrines.
So,
I'm gonna
so
bomb.
We should. Okay, we should probably go up. Rexxar can probably hold this. Wait.
Is he Rexxar's gonna stay?
Going. He's staying. All right, let's
He's
go.
He's staying. Okay. Mounting, I hope.
Whew. We got a zebra. I changed the mount.
Nice. I'm going north as fast as I can. We need someone else to go to the middle.
Yeah, now they're down middle doing some shit.
Oh, is that us or them? Is that a friendly?
That's a friendly word.
Bomb. Okay, rune bomb powers basic attack. Rune bomb returns. Yeah, we got that. Can I bomb through this wall?
Yes.
Nice.
Oh, it comes back even after I detonate it.
Oh, what? Okay, let's help out here. We got this. Okay, he's going back. I'm gonna bomb towards the shrine in case he's up there. Oh, what? It comes back.
I explode it and it'll come back and it'll change. Looks like it changes direction.
That's pretty awesome. Okay, we got a wind up ready. Bomb. Nice. Point secure.
So we have such a huge hitbox that we can body block the shit out of people. So as I predicted, we are Fweeth.
Fweeth. Bomb. I'm gonna bomb really fast. Let's take this tower, right?
Yep, sounds okay. Good.
Bomb.
So you could do some fancy stuff with that bomb return thing.
Yeah, that's
because it'll change its direction when it returns.
I'm throwing a bomb at him. Nice. Yeah, and it's super, you have some really long range. You have good area control here.
Yeah, I mean, we have long range because I took that talent for your bomb.
Oh, nice.
So I think that's good possible synergy, probably a bomb. High skill cap, higher than we're managing. There's a health globe down there. I just want to go down.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to bomb towards the shrine.
Okay.
They can't handle this.
They're not really for this ogre jelly.
Basic attacks heal you against consuming blaze targets. All right.
Yep, I took the one that does the synergy.
Bomb. Missed. We'll chase him out, though. No one's there. All right, bomb again. Try and blow these dudes. Oh, beautiful.
Let's blow these dudes.
Let's blow these dudes. Alright, bomb towards Malfurion. You can use this bomb so much.
Yeah, I like this bomb thing we've got going here.
Alright, bomb again.
You should also tell me when you W. Because I have the thing that goes with it.
Bomb. Oops, missed. Nice though. When I W, oh, okay, okay, yeah.
Take back that shrine.
Speed me, bro.
Brother, we must move quickly.
We got this. I'm gonna send my bomb over there. Does it grant vision too? It doesn't really see.
I mean, all right, we got the Dragon Knight.
Nice. Can you speed me, or no?
No, not for 27 seconds.
W. Okay. Bomb straight down the middle here. Good one. W. I mean, blaze. Flame on. All right, I got my ult. Got my ult.
All right. Me too.
I'm gonna bomb down the center of these two. Nice. Bomb again. Using the Q.
Oops.
Or not. Never mind. Cancel. I'm gonna bomb towards that tower. Oh, was that your ult?
Yeah, I accidentally did that.
That's cool. Come to me.
So it occurs to me that, like, I could, instead of taking some other town that I did earlier, I can make the Dread Orb bounce back too. We could do all sorts of bouncing shit with this.
Yeah, I've sent a bomb down the center there. Nice.
Yep.
Alright, just want to stay around and harass these guys with our bombs. Bomb again. Into blaze. Yeah, nice. Okay, let's wail on this thing. I'm going to bomb past it. This ogre's on fire. Okay.
So I won't have an ult for 40 seconds.
All right, we'll keep it light. Let's take this merc camp here.
Okay.
Or should we sneak up behind those guys?
Sure.
All right, I just W'd. Didn't want to be back there exactly. And we'll pound that ult bomb towards those guys. Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna W once we get back in the fray. Die. Yes. Okay. Okay. Ah. I want to. Okay.
The shrines.
Okay. Dread Orb grants shield. Dread Orb grants movement bonus. Dread Orb damage increases each bounce.
Okay, Runic Bomb cooldown is reduced by one for each enemy it hits when you blow it up. Alright, okay. Going back to this fight. Whoa. Alright, use W. Use Bomb. I forget what my. Okay. Use my ult. Little prematurely. Okay, let's.
It's always embarrassing.
Bomb those guys. Nice, I think. And bomb is back. Okay, they are out of stuff. Where should we be going? I'm gonna bomb into that.
Just stay where we are.
Okay, I think there's a lot of dudes out there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna bomb through the gates. I can't see anything. They just blow it up. Nice.
It does grant vision.
I think it only does once you decide to blow it up. Bomb into the center here. Okay, we're tanking for this thing, right? So we're slow. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna bomb towards chin. Oh, I fucking missed. I'm gonna bomb towards Malfurion there. Nice. And the bomb is back towards that group of enemies. Huh? I used Burning Majigger when we got.
Okay, remember.
Bomb.
You are. Oops. You are a warrior, so you can get in the middle of things.
I'm gonna bomb towards him. Oh, come on. Yes! Nice. All right, bomb towards those four.
All right, get close to them.
Sweep, boom, bomb. I was trying to escape with the Q, but. All right, I think we've done pretty well here.
Yeah, yeah.
You're excellent on the rune bomb. Oh, we got a trait. Consuming blaze reduces incoming ability damage. Yeah. Although, I was going to do a one-off, the Surging Fist grants 25 resistance. That would be pretty awesome.
Yeah, I got the one that increases the Q damage to heroes. Because I've tried that Dread Orb splits up into three before, and it...
Lackluster?
Yeah, it just... it does. You can't really depend on the orbs, the way they split, to do anything you want them to.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree. I went with that one as well, and the damage is great. It just does 3% of their max life in addition to its normal.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Should we get mercs or anything, or just push?
Mercs.
Should we get our mercs?
Yes.
I guess they'll double up then.
Power gathers within the shrine.
Bomb. W. Bomb. Yes. Nice. Okay, mounting.
Let's go up north.
You want to get behind these guys, maybe? Okay, I'm going to bomb towards them right now. I'm going to get in the middle. I use the blaze.
Okay.
Q again. Use the... Okay, all sorts of stuff.
I love the sound that the
I'm gonna bomb towards the shrine. Oh, no one's there. The who Leoric makes?
No, the wizard merc in the bruisers.
Oh, okay.
He goes,
all right, we should go down here, I assume.
Yeah, yeah.
Everyone left.
This world will shatter.
Okay, I'm heading down south, I guess.
Okay.
Blaze, whack. Okay, let's go with these mercs. No. Yes. Or should we go up to the top to get the Dragonite? To the top.
Yeah.
They've got to deal with those mercs. Okay, we've got a hand on the bottom. We need someone besides us to go here.
Leoric's going top. So we could just protect.
We can protect Leoric's push. Who's that?
That's a new Nubarak.
Let's send a bomb his way.
Alright, we got the Dragon Knight.
Okay, another bomb through these guys. Blazing thing.
Okay.
Bomb again. Dragon Knight's attacking from the opposite side.
That's not something you see all the time.
Alright, bomb towards Chin. Oh, he got away. Okay, get in here. Yeah, suck it. Stuff, bomb. Bomb towards these guys in this all clumped up. Perfect. Bomb again towards them. Oh, he got kicked away. Do blazing stuff so we can heal up a little bit. Get back up in here. Keep destroyed. We're heading down to the other buildings, I assume.
Yeah, yeah. XP.
Okay. I'm gonna throw a bomb in the middle of those minions. And again. Another trait. Basic attacks are ranged. What the hell?
Yeah, it's
bomb towards these guys. Boom! Bomb to cut off the Zeebo. Yeah, nice. We are. Let's bomb Chin. Oh, you got it.
Yeah. But the comeback thing is the best.
Yeah, this range. I shouldn't have another bomb. Alright, this ult comes back forever. I'm throwing one towards the core. Okay, I shoot lightning now.
Rad.
Alright,
and that is good game.
That was. It felt pretty effective.
Yeah.
It's only a 15 second cooldown on this R ult. Wow, this hammer ult is so fast. So it does a minor stun, passively increases your basic attack. Wow. Let's see, okay. Well, that was awesome. Does that mean that we completed that quest and I now own Cho Gall?
Yeah. Let's see. Oh dear. My stats. I did 114,000 siege damage.
Wow.
And 42,000 hero damage.
Wow. Wow. That is incredible.
Eat your heart out, everyone else.
How did I do so much more hero? I guess we were just up on buildings a lot more.
Yeah, yeah. And, you know, the Q skill shot having extra width and the bomb coming back means a lot of damage just sort of happened on its own, I think.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe we're team fighting, or... Yeah.
Well, we did a lot of lane pushing.
Yeah. Well, that was pretty awesome, and I really like this Cho Gall.
Oh, yeah, it's great. Good for lots of stuff.
We didn't embarrass ourselves at all.
Well, we were playing against bots. So.
Oh, what I meant was I'm embarrassed to have claimed that.
Yeah.
But now Cho Gall is mine, both of his heads.
Yep. So the great thing about that is that it's two different characters to get to level 5 and other levels which give you gold.
Oh, yeah. His corrupted skin is also amazing.
Yeah, it looks super cool.
Oh, look, there's like a purifier Cho Gall.
No. That's heroic.
Angelic.
The master. What are you talking about? You're not talking about Cho Gall.
It's the corrupted gold one, is like white and gold.
The corrupt gold one. Oh, I see.
Because the alternate colors. I wonder if Surging Fist can actually be good. Okay. You can increase its range and speed by 25%. Oh, what are these other. Region Globes empower Consuming Blaze. Interesting.
Yeah, so to untalent gate you, at least on an individual character, you have to get to 4, I think.
Okay.
And then to be globally untalent gated, I believe it's like account level 30, maybe it's 40. I don't remember. Mm-hmm.
Molten Block. What? Okay. Activate to place yourself in stasis and gain invulnerability for 3 seconds, damaging nearby enemies for 92 damage per second.
That's a good one.
Is it? It seems so odd.
Well, so you've seen, I don't, maybe you haven't, you've seen like a lot of mages have an ice block talent, which it makes them invulnerable. It doesn't do that damage part. That's the difference.
I've seen this in League of Legends. There's something called the, what's it called? Hourglass? It's like Zana's Hourglass, and it gives you that ability, and mages use it all the time.
Yeah, it's helpful. Like, you know, if you need to
Dodge a blizzard,
wait a couple seconds for your, because you were out of position, overextended, for your allies to keep up, something like that.
Yeah, yeah, okay, I can see. Invulnerability is always good.
All right, so we could cut this recording off. If we still want to play more like in Quick Match, we can do another recording.
Yeah, I think that's what we should do. So let's wrap this up.
All right, so I assume we're going to post this. So because of that, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, please like and subscribe. This is going to be on, I guess, LPs with Lethe. Are we going to put it there? I don't know.
Yeah, yeah. We'll go ahead and put this one up on my channel.
Okay, good. And so in the future, hopefully we'll be good at this, because this seems like, you know, a good way for us to play Heroes on the collaborative channel once it launches. Oh, and we're going to launch it. We've officially decided on a date, January 4th, 2016, so that we can recover from being drunk and vomiting on New Year's.
His plan,
or just
mine.
Being in Philly in New Year's, and watching other people.
Everybody's plan.
Yeah. So, January 4th. So we'll do some stuff. We'll have a launch day stream. Don't know of what. But until then, you can look for my content on Philip's current channel, Pangolin Central. So we're about to sign off.
Yeah, so thank you so much for watching, and I hope you catch more of our content in the future. If you enjoyed this video and you're not already a subscriber, please feel free and give the video a thumbs up if it was the kind of content you want to see more of. So that's it for me.
And me.
Farewell.